This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps you've heard of me. Sure. What can I do for you? Sure. My voice could use a rest.
Any news of the Alakir? What? How? I thought they weren't allowed within the city. But where will I go? I can't keep running forever. After all this, I have to pick up and leave again? If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time. See you around.
Are you feeling all right, dear? You look a little ill.
We meet at last, my dear lady.
What is this? What have you done?
Oh, come now. You didn't really expect to manipulate people forever, did you? Your luck had to run out sometime. Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell, where she will pay the price for her treason. Not on the way back. Once she gets there, it's not up to me to decide what's done with her. And as for you, I owe you a portion of the reward, don't I? Well, here you go. Spend it wisely, and if I may, don't allow yourself to be fooled by a pretty face. You're better than that. Farewell.
Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Take pity, ladies.
Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin.
Wait, I know you.
Tender rack of ribs.
All crafted by the great Aeorlan. They made his son.
Great as
got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler. Any questions? You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Thank you.
fight.
Training. long, bothering me fuddled. Stuck here. Stuck! My mother, my poor mother. Unmoving. At rest. But too still. Oh, poor Cicero is stuck. Can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her. Her corpse. She's quite dead. I'm taking mother to a new home, a new crypt, but... Ah! Wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see?
Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted woman, and it's time to pay for your crimes. Yeah, you know what? You're not worth the hassle. Go, be some other guard's problem.
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now? Is something wrong? Is something wrong, she asks? Yes, something is bloody well wrong. Or maybe you missed the demented little man in the jester's garb down by the road? Goes by the name of Cicero? Crazy fools ask me to fix his broken wagon wheel 5 times. He won't take no for an answer. Why can't he just leave us alone? Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother, my eye. He could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma. Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that. Well, there is something. There's a guard patrols the road that crazy jester is on. He passes by pretty often. You could report the fool. You know, say he's done something against the law. That will at least get rid of him for me. What do you say? Fine, suit yourself. But you're wrong anyway. Just look at the fool. I don't know what it is, but he's damn well guilty of something.
You need something? Talk to my husband, Vantus Laureus. Or just Laureus, if it's all the same to you.
You're looking a little rough around the edges. You feeling all right? Fishing in these parts for years.
Thank you.
right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then the world
keep
used
your
to
wits
make
about
sense.
You. Morthal's hardly a safe place.
Unless it's about the meal. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do. Trust you saw the house that burned down. Peculiar bit of business, that was. And that's on top of noises from the marsh in the night. Tales of monsters. Now this wizard in our midst. What's a man to do if he can't look to his Jarl for help? The world's going mad, and our Jarl does what? She hides inside with her visions. We need a leader, not some mystic. How can I? She never speaks with us. She has allowed this wizard, Falcon, to live in our midst practicing gods know what. And now there's talk of rebellion and dragons? What help could Ygritte be against them? No. We can only rely on ourselves. You do well to remember that. See ya.
Magic? Thalion says I'm good at learning. I like learning about magic.
If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath! I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace! The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about my life than simply ask me for the truth. If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change what is true. As anyone will tell you, Morthal can be a dangerous place. My talents are useful here. I help maintain order. Even if it goes unnoticed. The marsh is treacherous. You would do well to not wander at night.
Till next time.
My talents are much needed here in order to keep Morthal safe.
new face. Such a welcome sight in dreary old Morthal. Welcome, friend. Welcome. I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying.
Welcome to the Moorside. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have a customer. Slow. No, it just ain't there at all. Few enough reasons to pass through Morthal before the war started. Now, well, let's just say the front door doesn't get much use. Lurbuck? Fancies himself a bard. He pays, so I let him stay. If I had any customers, I'd be worried about him annoying them. But, well, look around. There ain't much to offer, but if you want a place dry to spend the night, I'll rent you a room. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different. Do you believe that? Let's sate that appetite.
The people here work so hard, and they never allow themselves a moment of fun. It's such a pity. It won't last forever, though. These people are like cattle. All they do is work, sleep, and eat.
I do what I can to see that Idgrud's time isn't wasted, and that she only has to deal with important matters. That's what many here wanted. A quiet life in a quiet place, without the noise or the trouble of a city. Now some worry this wizard Falion will foul it all up. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. All right then. Many bother my wife.
So, life has brought you to Morthal and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome. Rogart's house? He lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them? Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself. Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alpha. On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. Then stop wasting my time. You better get proof of your accusations against Alva.
you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
Who's there? Helgi. But Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger? The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore, but I'm lonely. Will you play with me? Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime though. The other one is playing too, and she can't come out until then. I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
Supposed to be here. This is the last time I'll say it. Get out.
Trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first. Layla was told to burn Mommy and me, but she didn't want to. She wanted to play with me forever and ever. She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Layla thought she could take me and keep me, but she can't.
Oh.
I'm all burned up.
What happened?
I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
Layla, she's dead.
Your beard.
She's She's a vampire!
She's dead. Layelet is dead. Layelet. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Layelet. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye. You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods, you think Alva is a vampire? No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Layelet may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Alva is not what you think.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Thank you. Stop!